We are going to raise the head to 1.5 meters.
Studies have shown that an impact of this magnitude could lead to very serious head injuries such as loss of consciousness, skull fracture, hemorrhage, tissue damage, so on. If the pedestrian is really unlucky, the BMD rider could land on top of the pedestrian and crushing him or her.
You were going at 15 kilometers per hour, and up next we are going to go at 25 kilometers per hour, and we'll see how that affects your reaction time. Didn't react so fast then.